151, verbal 41. So, Palash, come here and just share, first of all, the really nice score that you got. What did you do?
So, one problem with sentence correction is that you will tend to choose questions which, you know, sound right. That's something which is told initially that you should not do that, but you still will tend to do that and your brain will fool you into selecting questions which sound right. That should not happen. You should definitely understand all the concepts, and concepts are nothing but pattern recognition here. So you will have to train yourself to recognize patterns. Now, I, for example, started, even in spite of knowing all the concepts, I started at an accuracy of 70% on the GMAT latest questions. And the other thing is, you should not do random questions. You should just do, you know, in the course of preparation, if you are able to do that SC latest booklet.
So all the material that was given to you was exactly what you followed.
Yeah, I just did the SC latest booklet. I didn't do OG, I didn't have time. But you can do that if you have time. But SC latest is, I think that though there are some 700, 800 questions, they are more than enough. And that is what you will
SC
see.
SC latest to the practice document I provide. And similarly, concepts, there is SC concepts. This is the very first session.
So it's a collection of all latest questions that you have come in the last 15 years.
How about RC? Because that was also a huge challenge in the beginning. Areas that you were facing problems.
Go with that assumption that RC will be problematic. More than you will, you know, more problems than you will encounter in your practice. Because of the pressure that you have during the exam.
How about did you apply some bits?
Yeah, so my theory was all based on what Sir had taught, and practice was also on that, you know, there is a document for latest questions. That's it, there are some 117 passages in that. So that is more than enough, and then I did a bit of OT as well for practice. So within the octave, there are 2-3 things that you need to in your internal life. Once you do that, it becomes easy. Critical reasoning also is you know, tough, and there is so I refer to that there's this concept book that Sir has, and there are 4-5 types of questions that you will encounter in critical reasoning. They will look a wide variety, but they are generally within those 4-5 varieties.
Were you getting similar scores or?
Yeah, so I started with a very low score, and then I got to know what my problem is. So like timing, I was not taking care of at all in verbal, so I mended that. And then eventually I started getting like 70, 70. So you'll have to, whatever you get consistently in mocks, average the last 5 mocks, you'll get plus minus 20 off.